What's up? I'm taking a little trip down memory lane here at the Tiderium Toys booth because I'm looking at this Batman figure. This is the one that came out when I was a kid and the 89 Batman movie was new. You notice this one has the round face. They discontinued it and came out with one with a proper square jaw. When he first came out, he had this chubby round face. And who can forget how many kids had fun playing with the Bob the Goon action figure. Yes, add Bob the Goon to your collection.